your eyes.
Good day. Cyrodiil is surrounded to the north and east by the lofty Gerol and Valas mountain ranges. I've heard word of your great deeds. It's good to meet someone else striving to be known throughout the land. We're peas in a pod, you and I. I'd be happy to offer whatever help I can. Good day.
A pleasure. Golovia is a land of rugged good that you want. Be seeing you.
Thank you. You're a sneaky-looking sort. What's new with you?
It is good.
Can I interest you in some of my wares? That's more ugly. You that. That's more.
Don't be the last to read today's Black Horse Courier.
Before I change my mind.
I can't thank you enough for helping to reunite me with Reynald. I never would have guessed he was still alive. We have much to discuss, but if you have time, I'd beg you to stay a moment longer and hear about our home, Weatherly. He's Reynald. I'm Gilbert. No one wants to live in the Geral Mountains. Well, maybe in Bruma, but they're like Nords. They don't feel the cold. Weatherly was our family's home for generations. Our parents fled it when ogres attacked. They became separated. My father carried me to safety. He later returned and believed Reynold and my mother had perished. Since ogres are cannibals, he didn't expect to find their bodies. Thankfully, however, it seems that my mother managed to carry Reynold to safety. While my mother didn't survive, Reynold did, and for that I'm grateful. But we both want more. We want our home back. We're not fighters. You appear to have more skill than either of us. Would you go to Weatherly and see if it's still inhabited by ogres? Thank you. Now, we're not quite sure where the estate is located. We'll offer up what we know, however. We believe it's somewhere south of Coral, but north of Fort Kamala. It may be difficult to find. Since no one's lived there for many years, it may be quite overgrown by now. If you find it, let us know. We'll be waiting anxiously. I wish my father had given me a better description of its location, but for some reason all he told me was south of Coral, north of Fort Kamala. Be careful. I don't know what dangers may lurk in the... Gilbert should be able to help you with anything you need. For now, I'm going to celebrate.
What is it?